Africa Alliance organized a forum to discuss employment opportunities for the youth. And the youth turned up in large numbers for the event that was held at YMCA Hall in Shaurimoyo.
When you have money, it's fine. So we talk about how to make it.
At the beginning, what I said was that I was self-employed, fresh out of high school. I stopped being self-employed. I got into employment. I left employment. Again, I went into self-employment. Considering the fact that the type of work that they're doing are being, or is being overlooked. But I want to tell you, those people,
the event had several speakers, all of whom have ventured into business and have the experience to share.
Do something that can make you good. Education is just about changing the environment in which you live for your betterment. This is the sector where they cannot consider it to be complete because they are still looking into ways of helping and nurturing this sector to another level. It is not like education or medical and other institutions. They are still looking for so many ways. So they want youths to go. Everybody who wants to be a business person. There are a lot of money. So if you linked with us, we can channel you. Even right now, if there is somebody with something that you think you can sell, as I've said, just come. I take you to the office.
A few things I want to talk about. Kuna vitu chache nataka tuzungumze na tuelewane. And I will also base it on my experience. Usikufe moyo, hiyo ndio kitu muhimu. Kwanza, the decision to do something about your life resides with you. You know,